God is with us. Together, let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
We gather today to remember all those we knew and loved who have died. While it may be sad for us to think about people who have died, we know that Jesus brought us good news. Let us listen to that good news now.
A reading from the letter to Paul. We believe that Jesus died and rose again, and it will be the same for all those who love Jesus when they die. God will bring them with him. When we die, we will meet the Lord in heaven and stay with him forever. The word of the Lord.
Perhaps one thing for us to remember and continue to pray, that our loved ones, they are no longer with us, but our faith tells us that they are with God. And the reading, St. Paul, the first reading says, this is beautiful and powerful. And it says, when we die, we will meet the Lord in heaven. Just think about that. When we die, we will meet the Lord in heaven. So our loved ones, they are in heaven with the Lord, with God. And the reading concludes by saying, right, we will meet the Lord in heaven and stay with him forever. See, that's the promise. That's the gift that Jesus gives us, to be with him forever. So our loved ones, they are with God, they are with Jesus, and they will be there with God, with Jesus, with the Holy Spirit forever. Together we pray for those who have died. The response to each prayer is, may the light of Christ shine on them.
For all the grandparents who have died, we pray.
May the light of Christ shine on them.
For all past teachers in this school who have died, we pray.
May the light of Christ shine on them.
For all the past priests of our parish who have died, we pray.
May the light of Christ shine on them.
We especially pray for Caroline Millay and Natalie Nicoletti, two former St. Cleo students, who are now in God's loving arms, we pray.
May the light of Christ shine on them.
In a special way, we pray for all those whose pictures have been placed on this Day of the Dead altar. We pray.
May the light of Christ shine on them. We know that Jesus prayed constantly to his Father in heaven. He asked us to pray to God the Father too. So therefore, as Jesus asks us, we say together, Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come,
thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, deliver us from evil.
Amen. Let us pray. Loving God, we thank you for the lives of our loved ones who have died. We ask you to care for those who are missing them at this time. May we always remember your promise that one day we will all be together in heaven. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. And now remembering the sacrament of baptism and our own baptism, I'm going to use the holy water and bless, as you pray with me in silence, all our loved ones. And again, we love them. They are with us spiritually, but then we also know that they are with God. Let us conclude our prayer service, remembering all our loved ones who are now resting in God's loving embrace. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless you,
the Father,
and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.